Welcome to Azure Essentials. In the next few minutes, I'll walk you through the ways that you can use Azure as an integration platform, leveraging core services like Service Bus, Event Grid, and Logic Apps, as well as API management. I'll also show you how Azure can be used to connect back to your local business apps in your data center using virtual networks and or the data gateway on-premises. Adopting a cloud integrated or hybrid approach brings more advantages than if you were to uniquely host and run your apps and services on-premises. Beyond the pay-for-what-you-use economics and elastic scale, compared to the on-premises options, Azure gives you access to unparalleled advances in compute, high availability, as well as connectivity and process integration, allowing you to take advantage of the latest technology stack. You can integrate your apps with robust identity and access management options, and also more easily stay compliant with the latest industry standards and regulations through the controls we give you, as well as those baked into the service. The good news is that you can harness these benefits and seamlessly integrate on-premises and cloud-based applications, data, and processes with Azure to extend their capabilities, improve performance, and ultimately enable new experiences. Starting with workflows, Azure Logic Apps simplify how you build automated, scalable workflows that integrate apps and data across cloud services and on-premises systems. It lets you design and create scalable solutions for app, data, and system integration. You can also use Logic Apps for business-to-business or B2B communication, whether in the cloud, on-premises, or both. You can build your Logic Apps visually with the Logic Apps Designer, available in the Azure portal through your browser, and in Visual Studio. Alternatively, you can create or edit Logic App definitions using JSON, or you can use Azure PowerShell commands and Azure Resource Manager templates for select tasks. There are around 200 built-in connectors, such as SQL Database, Azure Services, Office 365, Salesforce, SAP, and more. These connectors provide triggers, actions, or both for creating Logic Apps that securely access and process data in real time. You can also build custom connectors to programmatically connect to your apps and services. Next, let's look at cloud messaging with Azure Service Bus. This gives you a highly reliable cloud messaging service between applications and services. Service Bus is also resilient when apps and services go offline. And compared to on-premises solutions, it's a fully managed service that eliminates the burdens of server management. Service Bus is most commonly used to decouple applications and services from each other and is a reliable and secure platform for asynchronous data and state transfer. Data is transferred between different applications and services using messages, which in binary format can contain JSON, XML, or just text. You can use Service Bus to transfer your critical business data, such as financial transactions, sales, or inventory movements, and more. Or you can also use Service Bus to improve the reliability and scalability of applications and services by decoupling applications. You can enable one-to-many relationships between publishers and subscribers using topics and subscriptions and implement workflows. Service Bus also supports advanced messaging options like message sessions, auto-forwarding, dead lettering, scheduled delivery, message deferral, batching, filtering, and deduplication. Next, you can use Azure Event Grid to integrate your applications by responding to events that are happening across services. Azure Event Grid allows you to easily build applications with event-based architectures. With it, you select the Azure resource you'd like to subscribe to, then define the event handler to send the event to. Event Grid works natively with events generated by other Azure services like storage blobs and resource groups, and has customization options for application and third-party events using defined event sources or custom topics, where event sources send events and also custom webhooks. Event Grid also connects your app with other services. For example, you can create a custom topic to send your app's event data to Event Grid and take advantage of its reliable delivery, advanced routing, and direct integration with Azure. Alternatively, you can use Event Grid with Logic Apps to process data anywhere without writing custom code. Finally, Azure API Management is a turnkey solution for publishing APIs to external, partner, and internal developers. Using API Management, you can create consistent API gateways for existing backend services hosted anywhere while securing and protecting them from abuse. Built-in monitoring also lets you get insights into API usage and health. Now, to use an API, you can subscribe to a product that contains that API, and then they can call the API's operations, subject to any usage policies that may be in effect. Common scenarios include securing APIs using keys or JSON web tokens, preventing denial of service attacks with throttling, enabling partner ecosystems by offering fast onboarding through the developer portal, and building an API facade to decouple from internal implementations not ready for consumption. You can also run an internal API program by offering a centralized location for your organization to communicate about the availability and latest changes to APIs. Azure API Management is comprised of three components. The API Gateway is the endpoint that accepts API calls. The Azure portal is the admin interface to set up and manage your API programs, and a customizable developer portal as the main web presence for developers to access documentation, subscribe to API keys, and view reporting of their API usage. So now let's take a look at how the core services of API management, Logic Apps, Service Bus, and Event Grid come together as an application integration platform. Imagine, if you will, an order processing API that your business exposes to allow people to post you messages. That API is published in Azure API Management, the API is implemented using Logic Apps, and it hosts the messages onto a Service Bus queue. When messages arrive, Azure Event Grid fires an event so that other apps, including Azure Logic Apps, can react to those messages in the queue. With Azure Integration Services, you can build the integrations that span the cloud, your SaaS applications, and internal systems. You can connect a process like this with line of business apps in your data center using the Azure Virtual Network or the Data Gateway. So that was a quick overview of Azure Integration Services. You can learn about your related options across identity management, compute, data, and DevOps, and more by following the related topics on Azure Essentials. Thanks for watching.